okay, this is a gantry bit wall. So gantry bit wall is a gantry data, the general gantry data. For example, for the big project, the gantry data will take the whole building, so that the whole general gantry will include building survey, electrician, technical, plumbing, so that all the things are the big gantry data, take the whole project. So this is the general gantry data. Then general gantry data hire the sub gantry data and then they allocate the job. So that for the gantry data system, so the bonding is a critical. So the bond between this, the client to the general gantry data, the bonding between the main gantry data to sub gantry data. So those are important. So the gantries are the legal consideration, documentation, and arbitration. Before that, we enter to the gantry, we have to consider the legal aspect. All the gantry agreement, terms, or reference need to be documented. So document should be the proper documentation. So in this case, we have to follow the legal advice. So any different between the contractor and the client or main contractor and sub-contractor need to be arbitrate. So arbitrate means this is the providing a solution to the any problem, right? Reason. So when you are making the contract, bid means competition. So the bidding is important. So when we are to win your contract job or tender, you have to possess the appropriate strategy to win the bid. So that before you make bidding, you have to checklist is important. What are the important aspects of the contract document? What is the money? What is the time requirement? Quality requirement? You have to be checked properly. In the meantime, you also have to check that whether you got the NDs or technical capacity to do the job. You also have to check. You also have to check that whether your insurance cover to win the job or whether you got the appropriate qualified personnel. So those are included in the checklist. So that when you are making the bidding, you have to ensure the project name, bid date, financial information, list of the bidders, and any possible chain order. So those are important aspects for the bidding. Okay, based on this the two lessons, so those are the electrical gantry things are the business aspect. So that you also have to do that technical lesson. So the topic is 10, underground cable installation and gantry bit wall. So then, so regarding the technical aspect, so I have given the specification for lane of the underground cable up to 22 kV, installation of goju and switches. Those topics are class lessons. Those class lessons are I have delivers in the slide 1 to 12. So then slide 1 to 12 you have to study. The topic is topic 10, underground cable installation, gantry and pit wall. You study the slide 1 to 12 and do the exercises, question 47 to question 50.